Okay, I got Russ. He's probably been out for 15 minutes for his very first time ever on my new Maliko 200 foil, and he's windfoiling like a, look at that, like nothing, like a piece of cake. He's a very expert and a proficient windsurfer, but nonetheless, this is the very first time he's windfoiling. We're talking 15 minutes, and look how it goes. I believe the bigger the foil, the slower you start foiling, the easier it is to learn. So I got one more great teaching tool in my arsenal. Good job, bro.